Okay, we're getting to movement.
Reluctantly.
There's another big bird here. We're going into a different part of the forest. She's waiting for them.
The level of eagerness at going to the forest is not that high.
Not today.
A little bit reluctant, but I'm slowly getting there.
Yeah. So later on we're going to follow at least one of the herds to the forest and see what they're doing, what they have been doing. And of course, is this the most diverse landscapes in Sweden, the cow graze ones?
Well, it depends on how they've been grazed. So these graze a lot in these basically forest plantations of SCA.
Yeah.
So they bring more diversity into there. Yeah. But if you have a natural grazing land that's been grazed for continuously for 100 years or so, then that's the most diverse landscape in Sweden.
Yeah. Yeah.
Then you get the savanna landscape, spread out trees and a lot of perks on the ground.
Right. Eva's pushing them.
Literally pushing them out the door. Absolutely massive.
Okay. Now comes the little ones.